Jalen, what did you think of the Munguia fight?
I loved it.
Why?
I was impressed with Jaime's defensive and...
Julian, did you see the fight by any chance?
No. I saw the highlights, but I watched the...
Munguia won, of course. We'll get to the Amir Khan fight in a second. What do you want to see Munguia do next? Since you were so impressed with his performance.
I mean, I can just keep moving up the ranks and, you know...
160, him and Boo Boo, do you like it?
I mean, yeah, I like it, but I don't know if that's...
Him and Charlo, 160?
Oh, man, I don't know if he's ready for Charlo.
So who could he fight? Who's at 160? He fought Rosado.
Actually, you know, he might be ready.
For who?
For Charlo. Or for Boo Boo.
What do you think? Munguia Charlo, Munguia Boo Boo. And I'm not betting Julian anymore.
Honestly, I haven't watched that much of Munguia to give you an honest opinion.
I think what Munguia, the reason why I'm scared of him fighting a Boo Boo or a Charlo right now is because he needs to work on his boxing IQ. So we already know that he has that Mexican warrior heart, like he can come and take snap and he's improving defensively. But he still needs to work on picking his punches right and like knowing what's gonna come after he throws a certain thing. Like he needs to work on his punches. So
that's why I think right now if he wins against Charlo, probably in terms of like winning. Well, let's see what Canelo does. Canelo fights Charlo, Canelo fights Bivol. That means if Canelo fights Bivol, this is why it's good for Julian. Because Canelo's gonna beat Bivol, and that makes Surdo the mandatory of that belt.
But Triple G is already supposed to be.
Well, he needs to beat the, which is not easy.
Yeah, which is not easy. So.
Not because Murata's so good, but because Triple G's already.
That would be a perfect world for us to fight. Somehow Murata pulls off Triple G, and he has two fights naturally, and there's only one other name that could possibly be, and it'd be Zerto.
Can I give you my prediction right now? So the Surdo Canelo fight may be announced, and this gym will become the hottest gym in the world because everybody will be here all of a sudden. It'll be standing room only. But that'll be a big opportunity. Yeah. In Mexico, I want to see that fight.
Yeah. And Canelo's a great fighter.
He's a pound for pound king.
Yeah. We'll be ready for it. And I've been looking for can't wait to have a chance to go against Eddie. You know, he's a great trainer.
Trainer of the year 2021 and manager of the year. No one gives him credit, but he's a manager. He made Canelo undisputed in what, four fights?
Yeah, and I've heard the best about that team, that they're intelligent.
Very humble
Canelo's
people.
Intelligent, yep. Intelligent.
Very chill.
That is the best you can be in boxing. Good at what you do and smart, you know?
They're very humble.
And humble.
Come on.